The cameras are fixed to one man. Three goals in his last three games. He's in sparkling form. We'll have the action on EA TV. Hello, great to be with you. We're here in Stratford at the London Stadium, a ground built originally for the Olympics in 2012. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary. And my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And with the Premier League season about to reach its conclusion, we're just minutes away from kickoff time. It's West Ham United up against Watford.
Well, what a season it's been, Derek. We've seen everything. Drama at both ends of the table, some spectacular goals and plenty of entertainment. The players, of course, will be looking forward to a break now, but hopefully not before they give us a good game today.
And a look at the West Ham 11.
Well, in this 4-5-1 shape, it will be interesting to see how close the wide midfield players get to their main striker. Will they stay wide or play through the inside right and inside left positions? We'll have to wait to see how it develops.
And so the initial 11 for Watford.
Well, it's great to see them playing with the front two. But for it to work, they need to have a good understanding. They need to link up with each other and provide a different set of skills.
And now they get the ball rolling. It's with Andrade. And Schultz now. Andrade. Gardner. Right, Alex has an update for us. I understand somebody has scored at Elland Road, but who?
It's a goal for Brighton. The shot was ferocious and it went in off the woodwork. They've scored the opener here with only 2 minutes played.
Cheers, Alex. Well, we can say it officially now. We'll be watching the champions today. The title secured in the last match. What a terrific position to be in, Stuart.
Well, they can certainly enjoy this one, Derek. What a great season they've had. They've been the best team in the league. No doubt about that for me.
And they will be awarded a free kick for that. And fired from the flank into the area. And well positioned to clear. So for Watford, it really was a fine performance and a magnificent result in the last game against Liverpool. What do you expect to see this time, Stuart?
Well, they pushed all the way to the final whistle, but I thought it was a decent performance overall. And when you look at the two teams today, I'd expect them to win again. They should be too strong for their opponents here.
Plenty of support here. Must take the lead here. Oh, but he's missed it. How on earth is this still level?
Well, I just don't know, Derek. Just a real lack of composure in the end. They should be ahead now.
Well, he really is danger personified, but in this game, Stuart, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, his recent form speaks for itself. Three goals in the last three games, and he's playing with great confidence at the moment. Every chance he could add to that tally today.
Well, big news I'm hearing. A penalty has been awarded in one of the other games. Alex Scott with the details.
Yes, it was a penalty for Chelsea. The keeper will be kicking himself. He managed to get a touch, but couldn't stop it going in. It's now 1-0 with 19 minutes played.
Many thanks, Alex. West Ham recovering possession. It's with Andrade. Gardner. Gardner. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Possession lost by the Hornets. Will he play it in? Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. But a goal to update you on in the Villa game. Alex Scott will tell us all about it.
It's a goal from Manchester City. It was a low-driven cross, and he was never going to miss from there. They've scored the open-up with 30...
Oh, jumping in! They're in a great position here. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. That's a useful cross. Not the best clearance. Ryan Stirk. Dangerous-looking attack. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Well, it's official now. The first 45 minutes have come and gone here at the London Stadium. Well, he was one of the better players in the... So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. Well, no point in stopping play. Advantage with them. Well, not giving the opposition a look in. That's strong play. Oh, but they've lost it now. Well, let us point you in the direction of a very significant occasion, the Europa League final. Live coverage coming your way right here on EA TV. It's West Ham United taking...
A big moment here, Derek.
Oh, my word! There's excellent timing for you. What a challenge! OK, just hearing the situation has changed in the Brentford game. To what extent, Alex Scott?
It's a goal for Brentford. It was all in the build-up play for me. So many different players involved. And once the space opened up, he took his chance superbly.
Sorry, Alex, could be a goal here. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. Schultz. Now the attack fizzled out.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point, because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
Well, attacks are plenty, but now defensive resilience is what's called for. Well, apologies for interrupting, Alex. To clarify, Brentford have scored in that match, and it's level now at one goal apiece. Well, it is an occasion never to be missed, and you'll see it live with us right here on EA TV, the Champions League final. It's Watford facing Bayern.
Oh, can he finish it here, Derek?
Well, a vital interception to snuff out the danger. And goal news to bring you from the Emirates. Let's join Alex Scott. Thank you.
It's a goal for Everton. He shot far post, the keeper parries it, but the rebound has been put in nicely. They've pulled ahead by two with 68 minutes played.
Alex keeping us right up to date. João Pedro. Ball retention, so important. Perfect challenge. Chiesa. The cross is on. Is he going to put it away? Oh, in it goes at long last. Deadlock broken. Will that be the one that gives them the win? Armstrong. Gardner. And news of a goal at the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. Alex, tell us all about it.
Yeah, it's a goal for Spurs. The ball was pulled back from the goal line. He got over it well and was able to keep his shot down. It was a great goal. It's now 1-0 with just over 10 minutes left to play.
Oh, hang on, Alex. Big chance here. Looked like a certain goal, but that's a great challenge. We might very well have late excitement here. 5 minutes to go and just one goal between them. And Schultz now. Lombardi. Late in the game here and they know what they've got to do. Must be. Well, it's the late show and they are level again.
Well, here's the replay, and he shows great awareness to play this through ball. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
So underway again, following the goal that made things level. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. Lavia. He's protecting it effectively. Giacomo Raspadori. Now, was that the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity? And it is an early shower for him. Red card.
Well, the outcome was never in doubt. That was always going to be a sending off.
Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. Well, somehow the goalkeeper... And with that, the referee brings this contest to an end. All square here in what was a thoroughly compelling game. Stuart, your analysis.
Well, it could have gone either way. I thought both teams were very positive, though, going hammer and tongs from the very start. And I think a draw is probably the fair result.
And the match begins. Lombardi, late in the game here, and they know what they've got to do. Must be! Well, it's the late show, and they are level again.